Good evening. In the news, horrible crimes against some petroglyph panels north of Bishop. Town of Mammoth Lake's bankruptcy case is officially dismissed. Negotiations continue between the Mammoth Community Water District and LADWP. An update on senior services in the Eastern Sierra. And we have some fun footage from Playhouse 395's Seussical the Musical. Also, a Daisy Award at Mammoth Hospital. This is Eastern Sierra News on Sierra Wave TV. I'm Bob Todd in for Bennett Kessler.